Don't click out. I've got news on Batman vs. Superman with Broadway actor Ray Fisher landing the role of Cyborg. Sources indicate the character doesn't have a major role in this upcoming adventure, but Cyborg will play a much bigger part in other movies the studio is developing, leading up to Justice League. Now, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to keep up to date on all the latest releases. I'm Valerie, and a picture is worth a thousand words. Bye-bye.